impressed today, not only with the conditioning, because that's, you know, you're a fighter, but the offense, the defense, everything's on point. How are you feeling?
I feel good. You know, my body is sore, you know, but that's just part of the business, you know. What can I say? I'm just ready to go. You know, this is a short week. I mean, this is a short camp that I got the notice for, but, you know, through my experience of being here, I've had many short notices. And I always say the saying is you have to stay ready so you won't have to get ready. And I understand that being in this business. So all opportunities will pass you by. You know how many people have given up fights because they wasn't ready?
Tons.
That moment
tons.
Of time, you know yeah. what I mean? And sometimes those opportunities will be crucial for your career, you know? And I know better than that. And when we got the late notice, it's nothing new to us, so we was, you know, ready to go, and I'm looking forward to Riyadh in Saudi Arabia. You know, my debut. I got a few friends out there, some good friends out there, you know, some good loving friends out there, and I'm looking forward to gaining the win and spending some time with those guys before I head back to my family.
No, it's exciting, and boxing needs excitement.
Yeah, man.
We need the big fight back. Vargas in the house. Ellie Sekback reporting. But yes, newsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.